When I decided to become an engineer, I didn't have any role models or mentors. Had I had access to professional engineers to get advice, learn about the struggles they had on the way and what they did to overcome them, and just see some examples of what engineers actually do, how life-changing would that have been? Introducing the Fresh Engineer Podcast, where fresh engineers share their stories. I'm your host and mechanical engineer, Anna Reich. On my YouTube channel, I've been sharing my own journey into engineering. Now I'm setting out to share the stories of other engineers.
As an engineer, I'm really hoping that the most important thing you learn is how to learn.
In civil engineering, when I was studying, like, I thought it was very dry, like, this is boring. But then when you're actually in the field, when you're seeing it with your own eyes and you're seeing how it impacts people's lives, I think that's when it can be inspiring.
I've got the comment before, like, why are you in trucks? People always assume it's like, okay, if you're going into manufacturing or like old hardcore companies, that you should be a certain kind of type of person. I would say that's not true.
It's not a place to be humble. If you're humble and stuff, you will not grow or you'll just be like sidelined.
If you start hoping that the culture is going to change or something big that is really out of your reach, then I also think it's a good sign, because most likely something like that will not change.
You're getting compliments that you're the best at this particular task. Red flag. Because there's somebody out there that's better and you're not learning from them.
The Fresh Engineer Podcast, where fresh engineers share their stories. Launching on July 27 on YouTube, Spotify, and wherever else you get your podcasts.